I know most of you are here because you know them, you have seen them before. We have people here who don't live in the state of Indiana. They've traveled from Michigan and Illinois and Kansas, I mean, all over. So to see these guys, because they're phenomenal and they're known nationwide, and we love having them because they are so energetic. Are you ready to start clapping? To start screaming? Let's get it. Let's get hear it for Off Kilter.
Bruce Lee's favorite drink was?
What's up?
Okay, on that note, sorry, I don't know what's coming over me. You guys are scared. Look at the faces. Here's a tune called The Irish Rover.
Hey! All right, you guys can help us out. Let's see you clapping your hands along with us.
From a girl who was scarce to have a word, and a shot from a sweet home alone.
Songs and see what you guys are all about, and you guys are all about partay. Not even party, you guys are all partay. That's like when it's up a notch up here. It's like, whoa, these guys are partaying. Yeah, brick house, that's it. Excuse me, just a second. Anyway, here's a tune called The Fields of Athenry.
Oh, this is a goodie.
Taking you. you. You know what? And as we are playing this show, we have been remiss of not involving all of our wonderful people over to the right there. The whole weekend, I've all been like, hey, check me out, Kickball Change. What's up, front row? You know what I'm saying? But we appreciate you guys, too. Randy, would you mind real quick, if you have time, just thanking everybody over on that side?
Okay, well, sorry. Here. Thank you very much.
All right! Here's our version of Danny Boy. Randy's gonna kick us off on this one.
The road to Dublin. I met a pretty girl. She looks like a girl that ever turned the summon. I had to stop and ask her if she wanted to come home, or if she had to stay until the morning. But she said, right home, I show. Get along tonight. To say, I never found the call as it was blowing. She turned around and said to me, I think it'll last me away. And suddenly, I may be heart's growing. She said, right home, right show. She asked me to get down. I tossed to Mary Jigam on the hot darn. Tell every friend her, and she removed me while I'm round. We danced with jigs and reels until the morning. But she said, right home, right show. We get along tonight. We think about each other. Has come to an end. She upped, she left me with her morning. So here I am today without a pen to my name. I wish I never met her in the morning. She said, right home, right show. We get along tonight. Thinking about each other in the morning. There's a rolling going on. We check you today. Now to think about me when you're calling. She said, right home, right show. We get along tonight. Thinking about each other.
We've done it a little different, of course, like we do most things. And that's on our new CD. We're real proud of that one. It's our number six CD to be out.
Called One More Time.
Right, Mark does a great job of that one. All right, well, everybody wants to hear from Rockin' Billy Barnes. Yes. He's a quiet one. I know. The still waters run deep. So everybody wants to hear you say something, Billy, and you know, just introduce yourself. So if you don't mind, before we do the next song, maybe you could introduce it and tell a little about yourself and you know, your likes and dislikes. And
say hi to the internet.
He hates this.
Now you're scaring me.
This is painful. But Billy, tell everybody a little about yourself because they want to know. I want to know.
Hello. My name is Billy. I'm going to do this song for the sound man back there. He wants to hear some Steve Ray Vaughan. I know it's not Irish, but, you know, it could be. We're going to make it.
Tear it up!
Not surprising the band. So anyways, here's one for the sound man. It's called Pride and Joy. Thank you.
Sing something after that? How am I going to do that? All right, so I'm going to have to call in all my big guns, you guys being my big guns. That's appreciated. You're going to help us out on this next one? Because I can't, after that, I can't do this alone, you know. Does anybody know how a man can hurt inside? Here's a tune called Run, Run Away. Say right now, but let's just mark. Sometimes silence is the best thing to do. Okay, all right. Now here in Indianapolis, we refer to a tune like this. Are you ready for it? As a sing-along song. I know it just got real. So at the end of every verse, we're gonna finish with
Run, Run Away.
At the end of every chorus, we're gonna finish with
Run, Run Away.
All right, we got one question for you. Are you gonna help us sing this one? How about you guys over here on the right? What about on the left? That's fun. Okay, thank you guys, that was awesome. You know the words? Here we go!
Run, run away. See, come in. Would like to salute, you know, because the cops are getting a lot of negative publicity. I mean, a lot. And so I'd like to salute our law enforcement, because they have the hardest job of anybody that I know. And we see these guys coming on scene, you know, as a firefighter. And, you know, It's chances are, just, you know, because I can tell you firsthand, if you're riding a Lightning and they're tasing you, you did something first. So, like, I know. No, I'm just kidding. I mean, okay. Facebook, here I come. You know, Jamie Holton, arrest report. You know, let's find out. I know you guys are on it already, right? There we go. It was a big misunderstanding. Yeah. There was drink involved and stuff, but.
You're back, Gunwed!
We have a lot of firefighters out here too, so we salute you guys. You know the you know what the cops and the firefighters have in common? Does anybody know? They both wanted to be firefighters.
Yeah.
Sorry. Okay, I guess I'll be riding the Lightning here after the show. I'll be like, "Could we talk to you, sir?"
How are we looking here, guys?
What are we doing?
Jamie.
Well, company. All right.
All right, we'll do something a little bit different here.
I'm very nervous.
Yeah.
As opposed to...
Jamie Houghton on the bagpipes up here, everybody. Put your hands together for him. He's a little sleeper. Now, good stuff. Here's a song called The Wild Rover.
Segue this tune and saying this is a little tip of the hat to Mark, because a long time I've thought that this tune reminded me of him for a lot of different reasons. But another interesting tidbit is the bagpipe part at the end. I actually came up to when we were going on a call on engine 14, we're blowing through lights and stuff, and I had my practice tenor, which is a little reeded flute that you practice the bagpipes on, and I'm sitting there playing away sort of driving to this fire call, blowing through, because it reminds me of kind of driving on a fire engine. So that's the citizens of Orlando's tax dollars hard at work. So you guys are reaping the benefits. So you guys that live in Orlando, thank you very much. You know, we appreciate you. So this one's for Scott, you know. There's a tune called Patty's Green Shamrock Shores. We hope you guys like it. It's turned out, from the feedback tonight, or today, or yesterday.
They all run together.
A lot of people enjoy this one, so hope you guys do.
heart to see friends part, and then the teardrops will fall. I'm on my way to America. Will I ever see home once more? I'm leaving behind the one I love on Paddy's green shamrock shores.
Thank you.
Let's make some noise. Come on.
Hero, your face uprooted, musty all the space. I'm like a petroleum song, your face and roll me through the fire. Face and victory, be sure to win the fight. But he's secure, and tell him they manic on the moral thing, make you a barn. Curses there, look at there, people do what people dare. Mormons, will you put a care, fallen edge of sorrow. Up and hover, down the floor, up they go, for find the Lord. Feel the people's given the word, all the up the cow. Dashing over huge fair, we are the children of the gamma need a bar. Rooster on the fight to stop. Would you let us actually cut for the bomb and I resolve? I am a patient man. Curses where, on the there, people do what people dare. On the children have a care of all the ladies on the up and cover, down the sword, up they go for fight the Lord. Feel the few is given the word, follow young the carol.
It's a good thing or a bad thing, but here's another tune off our CD. We're going to get Scott Zemowski. Everybody say hi, Scott!
Hi, Scott!
He's going to kick us off on this next tune, a tune called The Foggy Dew. Just down the glen one Easter morn, the city fair rode. Marching men in squadrons pass me by. No pipe did hum, no battle drum did sound the dread tattoo, but the Angelus bells or the Liffey swells rang out o' the foggy sky, and it's too far to ever. And from the plains of royalty, strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's sons with their long-range guns sailed into the foggy dew. The sanguine made her wild geese fly, so small nations might through blood's waves and the fringe of the great force. And had they died by Pearson's side, our fought with Cadwell Grove. So the names we will keep where the big young sleep and the show of the foggy dew. And the foggy
I'm a song. Looking all hot and bothered. You got on your skinny jeans and your little white shoes. I'm gonna teach you love.
I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just carrying on here.
I'll do anything for a buck.
You can go ahead and switch. That's
the front row knows that. That's for sure. How much time do we have left? Oh, okay. Okay, right on. All right, well, here's another request we need to get to. We're going to need your help on this one. A tune called Whiskey in the Jar.
Wow.
actually got to catch a flight, and we're worried that we're going to be late. So if we don't get a chance to say hi to everybody, we really do appreciate you all being here, and we love you all. This is our favorite festival that we've ever played. To do an Australian tune. Do we have any Aussies out there? Everybody's like, no. Anybody that would actually admit to that? Anyway, this is a surefire way to see if we do have Aussies out there. excuse me. Hey, I love your ZZ Top albums. You're awesome, bro. Your work on, you know, Slip Inside My Sleeping Bag, that was a great one. I didn't know we had actually celebrities in the audience. So, all right, this one's for you. All right, well, we need to get a little Australian support because, you know, the Aussies are as much like Americans, I think, as anybody else. Just crazy, off their heads, and love beer and aren't afraid to fight. Yes! Yeah! So here we go. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! This is where I'm most comfortable. Don't
home.